Oh, we left the rubble-filled room. Wow, okay. Okay. Day two, noon. I thought it was negotiations again, but you know, that works too. Huh? Kana's alone. What happened, I wonder? Yeah, what happened, sweetie? Sara, Kana, you aren't with So? He doesn't seem to feel well, so he's sleeping. And it seems Alice is keeping an eye on him. Alice? Yes, it seems he has a kind side too. Is it kindness, I wonder? Well, that's nice. I don't wanna not trust the man. That's nice. Guarding him must be tiring. Yes, I'm just a little tired. Well, should we rest together? I'd like to, but Sara, I found something curious while exploring. It was over toward the ruin corridor. Don't tell me she found out about the thing we were trying to hide. Couldn't be that room we found, could it? Sara, I'd like you to come with me. What should I do? Let's go together. Got it. Let's go together, Kana. Thank you so much. Oh, God, I have a bad feeling. Ruin corridor. Okay, we made it to the ruined corridor. This way! It's through a passage in the back! Oh, thank God, it's a different passage. Good! That's what I thought. I thought it was. Sure is dark. Who knew this was here? If you go all the way in the back, it's even darker. She seems likely to trip. Don't let go of me, Kana. Of course, sit. Feels like I'm with my sister. I didn't know what to say to that. In place of words, I held Kana's hand as we walked through the dark. Here it is. The door. There's a door right here. It's pitch black. Did you peek inside? No, Kana and So both lacked the courage to open it. Ah, I'll go in first. If it's not dangerous, you follow.
There's a card!
Okay, I'm not picking up that card. I'm not picking up that card. Huh, what's this room? Strange. Feels like we've been here before. Kana, it's okay, come in. Not this again! As I was saying, I turned around. What? Hold on, this is the first trial room. Bad memories surfaced my mind. The very first death trap I was tested here. Oh, I didn't even think! If we hadn't made the proper judgment, then I would have died. But I wonder why. Something feels different here. Shh. I'm coming in! Kana. Oh, I knew it. Crap! This is the room where sister was because of me. Calm down, Kana. I held Kana tight. I firmly restrained her trembling shoulders. Aww. Sorry for getting distraught. I'm fine now. Kana, oh, I thought somebody was coming in. I'm like, oh God. Kana, I'll leave this door open. Wait outside the room for me. Okay. This was Kana and her sister's room, where they took that same trial. I can't make Kana search it. I don't want to click the card! I don't want to click the card! I don't want to click the card, but I just did! Why did I click the card? Oh God, it's a smartphone. I thought it was a card! Oh, thank God! If Kana and I had the exact same trial, this was probably the phone used to play the voice instructions. Did the kidnappers forget to collect it? Since it's here, Kana's sister might have had it. Which means, maybe there's some message left on it. A message from just before her death. I have a bad feeling. I don't want to touch it. I'm scared. But if it's some clue. I don't know. I want to check the phone, but at the same time, I don't. Curiosity killed the cat. Please let me have a bad feeling. Me run. Picked up the smartphone. It didn't have a password on it, and it locked easily.
The moment it opened.
What the hell was that?
Oh my god. That has to be there for a reason.
I went, why is the sheet?
You abandoned me. You awful sister, I hate you. Go die, just die, Kana. Murderer. I'll curse you from hell. This can't be. This is just too much. Kana's sister died loathing her? I can't tell Kana that.
Sara, are you okay?
Kana's behind me!
What's the matter? It sounded like you yelled something.
3 steps away. Not good if she sees the phone. Oh god, hide or change. I don't know. Hide or change. Hide or change, hide or change. That's lying to her and I don't want to lie to her again. Change. My hands are shaking too much to type. No. I should have picked the other option. Sara, can you hear me? 2 steps away. Stay calm. Hide the phone. Kana, someone's coming.
What?
I set the phone in my hands in the bed. Oh, is there someone there? Oh my god. Somehow I managed to hide it without Kana noticing. Yeah, sorry. Did I surprise you?
Oh, you little shit.
I came to call for you, Kana. So, quite the dark passage that was.
Alice, too.
Kana Kizuchi, rejoice. Shall the 3 of us trade tokens?
Huh? Tokens?
Yeah, we shouldn't talk in a place like this, so let's head back for now.
I understand. Thank you very much, Sara.
I was saved by a coincidence. Oh, thank God. Huh? Aren't you leaving, Miss Sara?
Yeah!
If I took the tone now, so I would find out. I'll recover it later. Oh, later's not a good idea. I should have changed the fucking message. Us 3 will do a token change. Sara Chidouin, you should take a hike. Okay? As long as they're here, I can't go and get the phone! I have to come back later when there's an opening. Oh, yes, Sara Chidouin. What is it? Well, I just so happened to overhear the youngster Jin talking, but it seems there's a ghost in the medical office? A ghost? I don't know the details, but go take care of it. Are you afraid? Obviously. I can't go to do attractions until something is done about it.
Zoinks!
When he tells me that so directly, it's hard to muster the will to refuse. Oh well, I'll make it a priority to do something about the medical office ghost. Sorry, we're going to discuss a token trade. You are not welcome, Sara Chidouin. Can't you go away for now? Oddly, it feels like he's being a little kind.
Sorry, Sara.
Oh, it's okay. I can't go there. I had to find the right opportunity to go there. Okay.
It's a tasty gin? Coffee's bitter, meow. Oh, her smile. Oh, her.
I need to take a screenshot. Her smile is just so precious. Oh my god.
You're a grown up now.
Oh. Okay. Relaxation room. What? Racco. How long's my body been like this? Body been like, what? Child, tell me, what is it? Sweetie, baby, what do you mean your body? I don't understand. Is it time? Okay, now it's not the time for attractions. Okay. Hey, Sara, found a laptop charger?
No.
Figures. The more normal it is, the harder it is to get here. Joey. Net's prize exchange. Anything I can do here? Okay, I have 4 Sara's tokens. 20 for KG, 10 for Kitaro, so I have 30 in total. Well, not about 30 in total, but like, prize clue chip, token card. Maybe I need to think about clear chips when it's time to, yeah, it's fine. We're fine. Okay.
Oh god, I was right about the log stairs. Oh no!
Just what the hell is that vending machine?
Yeah!
Shit. Okay.
Sorry, Kidaro, I didn't see you there, buddy.
Okay, medical office?
No! Please, lady, you don't understand. You don't know what you're doing here.
A game? I'm gonna have to click that. If I click that, then it's gonna... Nope, no, I didn't see nothing. I didn't see Joe there. What? No. I have to click on it. Okay, let me just save really quick, you know? So if I... Something is faintly reflected by the glass. Joe is there. Not again. It's a hallucination. I might just be hallucinating again. Are you kidding me? No! Game, no! No! Ugh! What was that all of a sudden? Hallucination, gotta ignore it. How long can I suffer? How long am I going to... I rush the closet, but the hallucination doesn't go away. In fact, I can only see it more clearly. Don't tell me. This is...
What? Yo, what?
No, he's not reacting. What? What's wrong with my eyes? What are you doing? Don't go opening doors without asking, please! Cephalin! If you have business, please let me know, and don't go searching around on your own! Cephalin, please tell me, what in the world is this?
Well, what's in there is a doll.
A doll?
You must have seen them before as well. A doll of Miss Kana, a doll of yourself?
Come to think of it, I do. Yeah, I remember the doll too. I remember the doll using for the looked at me in the mirror room and Kana's doll, which we had to get the clothes from.
Do you remember now?
Yeah. Who made them? I'm curious.
Was it you, Cephalin? It was not me. I just keep custody of them.
The more I looked at the doll, I felt it might start moving at any moment. It's like Joe's really there.
If it pleases you, do you want to borrow it?
Don't be ridiculous! Who would want this thing?
One of the purposes these dolls were made for is mental relief. A precious person you can no longer meet, you can talk to them or have them beside you. A doll? A doll is a doll! I don't need it!
But you're distressed, aren't you?
Please be honest, Miss Sarah. You need salvation.
That is creepy!
You have regrets. If you desired it, you could have joined hands with Joe and escaped together. You gave up that and killed Joe. And you mourn that fact.
Yeah, you're right, but at the same time, I would have loved to do that, but I just didn't realize that was stupid.
Stop it! Facing Joe Tazuna, that is your only path toward salvation.
That's not...
Stubborn, I see. Then just for you.
I don't like where this is going.
Allow me to show you a wonderful function that will make you feel even closer to this doll. Quit it, you. Please tell me that's KG. Yes, KG! Thank God!
Isn't that a little too much interference? Maybe you're not a villain, but you're sure not normal.
I apologize. I went too far. I won't speak any more about dolls. However, if I may at least offer a suggestion. I have a device for healing mental wounds. Please, come here before your hallucinations...
Thank you.
Please, come here before your hallucinations become so intense as to destroy your mind. That is all. Well, so long.
Are you okay?
I think I'm okay, but I'm probably exhausted. I don't know. I'm gonna say I'm okay.
I'm fine now. Wanna sit down for a bit? Okay. Yep.
Mm-hmm. I'm down. I'm down.
Sara, did you like Joe?
Oh, my God, you can actually say if you like Joe.
I'm gonna say he was a close friend because he was in a relationship with Yoko, but I don't know. He was a close friend. He was a close friend.
He was a close friend. No one else was as foolish, soft-hearted, and cheerful as him.
Yeah, I'll bet.
He was someone important to you, regardless of liking or love, right? Yes. Come to think of it, you had someone important to you too, right? You said you'd tell me about it if we survived the main game.
Oh, here we go. Let me just grab my imaginary popcorn and just eat this real quick.
I did. It was back when your friendly policeman... It was back when your friendly policeman was still in grade school? All I had was a single mother. We weren't affluent. So when I went to visit friends, I had to borrow my mom's errand bicycle. The brakes on it were busted, so one day I fell off, and the bike went sailing to the river without me. The embarrassment of being laughed at by my friend and the pain of losing my mom's dear bicycle caught me weeping like nobody's business. And there on the scene was the friendly neighborhood policeman. He leapt into the river and fished out the bike, and even spent hours at the police box repairing it. Soaking wet and awkwardly cool, he was my hero. So he was the person important to you. He's what made me want to be a policeman. I'll never forget it. It's a precious memory.
Were you able to reunite?
Since you became a policeman yourself, did you two reunite?
Oh God. Oh God, that's a scary face.
Well, there's lots of different police in the world. Okay, that's the end of that story. You calm down a little?
No, I want to know more! I want to know more! Let me know more, bitch!
Yes, thank you very much.
See ya.
You can always depend on Mr. Policeman.
Oh.
At any rate, I've learned the truth about the ghost of the medical... Oh yeah, the ghost of the medical office, right. I want to get moving. I'll continue clearing attractions. Oh God. A first aid kit with medical supplies.
What the heck? She said to come here when your hallucinations are bad.
Long right boat. Not sure what the happiest part means.
It's level 60. It's bad, man. I gotta... I don't know if it's supposed to be like that, but... Okay. Wait, let's go to the... Where was it? Room corridor.
Is there a gun?
No, they're not gun. Shoot. Oh, my God.
Nothing in the medical... Oh, she is in the medical...
Yes, thank you. It's me, Safalyn. I won't leave my post from now on.
I see.
Please trust me to take care of your minds and bodies. Would you like to forget a bit about the hallucinations courting your mind?
Forget?
Yes, it would be bad for them to harm your mind. Please consider it while you can still recover.
I can forget Joe?
I will ask you again, Miss Sara. Will you use this device to forget your hallucinations?
Let me save first. Yeah, because I don't want to forget Joe completely. Let's try it.
All right. Do it.
Yes, don't worry. It's a very comforting device.
Oh, God. Am I going to get rid of... Here we are. Attach this to your head.
Hey, is this really okay? You're attaching all this stuff to my body.
It's all right. Most of your devices are for massaging your shoulders while we're at it. My shoulders aren't stiff, though.
Well then, here we go!
How was it? Does your mind feel refreshed?
You're right.
What is this? It doesn't seem real what I was suffering. My mind feels so clear.
Thank God, my hallucination level went down to zero.
Forgot about Joe a little. Good. It's dangerous to use twice, so you shouldn't use it anymore. Okay, that's fine. Right, got it. Thank you, Cephalin. It's not as if you're fully cured. Please be wary of any future hallucinations. Got it, that's for sure. Okay, I'm glad I just didn't forget Joe or anything, because I was like, please don't make me forget him. He's a baby boy, a good boy. Runaway minecart. Get past obstacles that are in the way of the minecart and reach the goal within the time limit. You're not sure. Okay, who do we have? Kyutaro, So, and Jin. Let's see, Kyutaro. As your partner, your characteristic might greatly increases your attack power. Being nimble, the cart advances faster. I feel like that'll be a bad thing if I do that, though. Jin, increases the appearance of the speed up icons. You know, let's go with Jin. Let's go with Jin.
I'm gonna ride in a cart with Big Sis Sarah. Meow! Oh, I love them so much. Oh, I love them a lot. They're super cute and adorable. Oh, whoa.
Okay. Runaway minecart begin. Okay.
Oh, it's super cute.
Okay.
We'll get through this together. I'll protect Big Sis Sarah. Meow.
Okay. Ride in the minecart towards the goal, deal with the obstacles that appear in the way, and reach the goal within the time limit. Wooden wall, rapidly touch to destroy. Mash on the screws to destroy. Touch the dangerous side to evade. Touch the... Okay, I'm digging. Rapidly touch, mash on the screws, touch the danger sign, and speed symbol to accelerate. Okay, let's try it. Let's try it. I think I got this. I think I got this. Okay. Okay. Okay, that was like something. Button mash! Okay. Okay, come on. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What? What? Oh, shoot, I forgot to touch it. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Touch. Go, go, go. I touched it, right? Okay, good, I touched it. Give me something, give me something, give me something, anything. Go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Get out of here. Okay. Got you.
Got you!
Okay, okay, okay. Touch. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Got it. We got it. Okay. Almost done. Almost done. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Go. Last push.
Yeah, we're out of there. Woo!
We won the battle.
Woohoo! Meow! Big Sis Sarah, we're the ultimate team. Woo!
Let's share
these stars too, meow. One for Big Sis Sarah and one for me.
Oh. With that, the attraction is done. Okay. Negotiation. Okay, what do we have? Wanna trade 30 potions. Okay. Sarah got some time. Okay. So I don't have any with now or Reco. And I really want to learn more about Reco, so I'm going to do that. I mean, I love now, but I've been thinking about stuff. In the end, your own tokens are useless, right? So I wanted to make sure I could trade some for items at the price exchange. How about it? 30 tokens? Let's trade. 30 tokens, that's quite a few. Yeah, let's go.
Good shit. I'll pour some coffee.
Thank you very much. What's up? You nervous?
No, of course not.
Hey, Sarah, I'm not up to something, okay? I just thought it'd be good to get trading some tokens. Since holding onto your own seems pretty pointless after all. You can even trade clear chips using other people's tokens, can't you?
Yeah, she's right.
Or is 30 too many? Or maybe you can't trust me? That's not... I trust you, Sara. I think we're equals. Even if we might not be the same age or live the same way, I think we could be close friends. I think so, too. If we weren't in this city... If we weren't in this shitty situation, I'm sure we can be way closer. Becco, well, for whether we trade or not, I respect your wishes, Sara. What do you say? Will you trade 30 tokens? 30 tokens, that's quite a few. Should I still go yeah, let's trade. Sure. Understood. Let's trade, Becco. That's a deal, Sara. Well, that's it for negotiations. Okay. It's about time I go collect the smart... Yes! Yes, thank you. It's about time I go collect the smartphone Kana's sisters left. I absolutely cannot let Kana find out about it. I swear to God, if she does, I will be so upset. Come on, sweetie. I made it here without being found. Now I just have to search. I search everyone to bed. Of course it is. Of course. Great. 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 Somewhere nobody found. What? Where'd it go? Gone? How could it be gone? What are you looking for? Oh, I knew it, you little shit. Could it be this phone? So? Huh. Wonder if I had a bullseye. You took the phone? Well, yeah. What do you intend to do with that phone? What should I do, indeed? Maybe I'll toss it. Or maybe I'll go through... Or maybe I'll go show this cruel message to Kana. Sure enough, he saw it. As if. I wonder. Was that you? Don't turn this on me. I wonder. Was that your aim, Sara? No. Just think about it, would you? Do you think she could write that message while on death's door? Huh? If I recall, there was a time limit in the first trial, wasn't there? Would someone who didn't want to die give up so soon and leave a message? And one with line breaks and capitalization? I mean, there's only one answer here. This message was fabricated. I mean, yes, but at the same time, I didn't want to believe. I mean, fabricated? Amazing, huh? This is definitely trying to drive Kana into a corner. Just a solid ball of malice. Some people would do anything to harass. It was you, wasn't it, Miss Sara? What? You're saying I wrote that message? I saw it all unfold. You set that phone in place under the bed. What are you saying? I hid it so Kana wouldn't... I didn't set it in place. I hid it there so Kana wouldn't see it. Hid it, huh? It's obvious that Kana would search this room eventually. The feeling maybe her sister left something behind would guide her here. A message on the phone she found herself. She'd be taking it head on. A leaping help of despair. And this time, it'd totally destroy her. I wonder if you intended to offer Kana a hand in the depths of her despair to make her depend on you. Cut that out already. I can't help but be mystified by your methods of gathering trust. Ever since the main game, I've been wondering. Since the main game? So... Your memories. Yep. I lied about losing them. Oh. And I thought you were going to be a good boy for once, but now you've broken my heart twice now.
That was a lie.
I might keep this tabbed.
Lied? What was I to do? Certainly I couldn't let myself be singled out if I wanted to get clear chips. Of course... I didn't expect to trick you, Sara. But as long as I could find just one total sucker, that would be plenty. I'm a fool for even being a little worried. Well, doesn't matter. You and I aren't gonna get along at this point. When I'm around everyone else, I'll act the same as before. What Soap thinks doesn't matter. I'm getting that phone back. I'll destroy it for Kana's sake. You've got a ghastly look on your face. Are those your true colors, Sara? I have to take it back. I have to take back that phone. I have to. I'll attack the moment he's open. What? It went surprisingly well.
So's resistance was extremely feeble, but there was one thing I didn't expect. What is this? The message is different.
Give it back! Taking advantage of my surprise, he grabbed the phone back.
So, did you... Phew. I won't let you have your way.
But wait! Ugh. He caught me again! How does he keep doing it? I shouldn't have attacked... No, I shouldn't have attacked!
If I attack, then he's gonna say that I attacked him, and it's gonna make me look pretty bad. Oh, God. Oh, I didn't think that through. I really didn't think that through. Okay.